Watch is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment, enter the promotional code, we get an advance rate on your account. Seeing that Napoli have slim chances of winning Scudetto, they are likely to go all guns blazing at Barcelona in the first leg of the Champions League last 16. The Neapolitans have been showing signs of improvement of late, but they are still seen as underdogs in Tuesday's football match. Gennaro Gattuso's men are tough to beat at home, and we predict that they are going to take advantage of the fact that Barcelona will be without key striker Luis Suarez in the first leg. Barca want to win everything in the 2019-20 season and they surely want to get their job done in the first leg. However, we are tempted to put our money on the Serie A side as they are unlikely to spoil Barcelona's party at Camp Nou in the return leg. A man to keep an eye on in the home team will be Arkadiusz Milik, who has netted 12 goals in all competitions so far this term. Prediction: 1-0.